Hello everyone, my name is John, and today I'm playing Burger Boy Simulator, 3D Burger Boy Simulator, which is a delivery game for burgers, not pizza. Let's get started. Why don't we? I'm checking career mode. Let's see. One. Hi, Jonah.
Hi.
How are you? Alright. Deliver the burger at the Colorado. Oh crap, that was too quick. Let's follow the arrow, maybe.
Don't.
What?
Get it.
I guess I gotta deliver to a college. I don't guess, I mean, that's what I have to do. The graphics are pretty good for a mobile game. Pretty good. Tap and receive the order. Oh.
Ah.
Cool, I receive the burgers too. I deliver and I receive them. Alright, next level. Level 2, now move towards the next delivery point in the green. He's wearing different colored shoes.
Daddy.
What's up?
Daddy.
It's nothing, baby.
Bike?
Yeah.
Oh, bike.
You like the bike?
Yeah, bike.
It's cool. Goes a max of 76 miles an hour. So far. Yeah. It's just pots. Can I have my burger? Thank you. Thank you for my burger, sir. Next level. The fuel tank is getting empty. Find the nearest patrol. Gas station, I guess. Where's the gas? Oh, I see. Go. Baby, tell him to go. Say, go. I'm not gonna make it. The patrol station? Hey, I wish I didn't drift, did I? I did a sharp turn. Study these controls because I'm pressing it now. I don't know if you see the little circle, but I'm pressing it now. But it's like gas. Acceleration goes down like super low and then it goes up. Let's put some gas. Rush now towards the gym before your timer. Oh, damn it. Go!
Huh?
I can't move. Wouldn't it be cool in like real life? Wouldn't it be cool in real life if there was like a delivery burger person?
Daddy.
What's up? Thank you. Thank you. Burger received. So I guess I don't actually have to pick up burgers from anywhere. Just deliver them. Funny how there's two pedals, but the bike doesn't have two pedals. So then, before we do, oh, look at that. See my intestines. Shoes? Come on, dude. Right in the middle of a video? I'll be right back, guys. So yeah, say thanks for watching. Thanks for watching. Give me a thumbs up. So yeah, thanks for watching. And stay tuned for the next video. Say bye-bye.